Hello, FujiX passionate readers. My name is Richard Simcoe, and I'm one of the contributors to FujiX Passion magazine. I was born in Slovakia some 40 plus years ago. 30 years later, I moved overseas for work. I started to travel more extensively, and cameras became my trusted companion. At the moment, I still do not make a living by taking pictures. I'm a visual effects artist by trade. Since I like traveling so much, it's quite obvious that my preferred genre of photography is a travel photography. Although I do not shy away from other genres, as I always like to learn. Probably like most of you, I started my photographic journey with film camera before moving to DSLR. Couple of years ago, I gave a mirrorless camera a go. My first introduction to Fujifilm X series was Fuji X-E1, and I took it to trip to Myanmar as my backup camera. I was pretty surprised how well it held up against the DSLR. Slowly, one by one, I started to sell off my DSLR gear. At the moment, I own Fujifilm X100S, my preferred camera for documentary work. I acquired the Fujifilm X-T1 with a couple of lenses. This one is the 56mm lens, and I also own 14mm prime and 50-140mm zoom lens. Last but not least, I would like to thank you and Maurizio for giving me an opportunity to present my work. I hope you guys like the article and the photographs in the magazine. Thank you.